You know, sometimes you are at a very interesting event like this with mixed feelings. The event started a few days ago, and knowing that it's coming to an end today, for squash lovers who want to continue to watch the games, but unfortunately it has to end today, and that's the saying that says every good thing comes to an end. However, this is still temporary because we are going to be challenging Chamberlain once more to make it happen again, as well as other sponsors. This is not the vote of thanks, but we cannot but appreciate the Lagos State Government and other sponsors like Remita, as well as Century Energy, for making this happen. I'm sure we're all enjoying ourselves, and again, as much as I would love to continue talking, this is not the day of talk. It's for us to watch a very interesting game of squash. The finals, unfortunately. We would wish the players the very best of luck, and we pray that the better player of the day wins. So I'll hand over the mic and wish everyone a good time. Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is number 2 seed. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure Leonardo DiCaprio will be very proud of how she makes this one. Winning the tournament in Lausanne, in Switzerland, runners up in Atlanta, Georgia in 2018. She's in love with the color blue. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for National Anthem of
Ladies and gentlemen, you'll be shortlisted the champion of the Chamberlain Squash Open 2018 for the women. Congratulations. Now, you are always smiling. What is this? And what did you do today?
Coming to run up of the 2018 Chamberlain Squash Open.
Thank you.